I'm giving you each $1,000. Boom, cash. Boom, cash.
Nice.
Don't leave your hand.
So a Chinese guy dresses as a Chinese to go box.
In the big box, the clue is a pair. A pair. So whatever's inside, it's a pair of something. All right? Curtain number two. The clue is a bear. And it goes for $1,000. So $700 for the pair, $1,000 for a bear. I'll start with you, Richard. Would you like the pair or the bear?
Pair.
Or Richard, or nothing. Or just keep your money.
I'll keep your money then.
A pair.
Yeah. And you, ma'am? So you're keeping your money.
Yeah. Okay. All right,
so let's take a look at the $1,000 bear behind the curtain, which is also one of my favorite clubs in West Hollywood. Open curtain two, please. It was a trip to Big Bear.
Oh, that's in Southern California, right?
Plus, you can soak in the fresh mountain air while hiking, kayaking, fishing, and more. Rapid transportation was included this year.
You have a bicycle race over there, that's right, I know.
So you guys missed out on going to Big Bear. And Richard, you took the pair for $700, which leaves you with $300. Why'd you take a pair? Are you hoping for a pair of new sneakers, maybe? Are you hoping for jet skis?
I took it because the fortune cookie said so.
Ha.
That is one way to live your life.
Yeah.
What's in the box?
He wins.
It's a pair of bikes.
Okay. Congratulations.
Electric
bike comes
equipped with four bikes.
You need that money to buy a helmet.
This deal is worth
$3,468. So Richard, you got the pair of bikes over $3,000, plus you still have $300, and Jordan, you have $1,000. One last deal. Tiffany Coin has three envelopes that she's going to present to you.
Uh-oh.
Two of these envelopes have zonks. One has $3,000. If you pick a zonk, you lose everything. If you pick $3,000, we'll add it to what you already have. So, Richard, you have to decide. Do you want to go for it or keep what you have?
Keep what you have.
You both can do it, but definitely one of you will be wrong. Or both of you.
I'm
going to
keep it. I'll keep going.
Smart change guy.
Jordan?
Really? One in three chances? Triple or nothing. Silver.
If you pick incorrectly, you're getting home with a zonk. If you pick correctly, you'll have $4,000.
Yeah.
Which envelope?
Bronze, silver, or gold?
Silver.
I'm gonna go with gold.
I'm gonna go with gold.
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Black gold, you Spanish or oral, yeah.
Downloaded source from the universe. Totally good.
Hey.
Oh! Is it silver? It was silver. All right, mother come. There it is.